So today's Get Ready With Me, I will be using my new product that I just added. It is called a wig lace grip band. It is very important for your wig, like sis. So please get in tune. I'm going to be showing you guys the proper way to use it. So I will be using the color hazel brown. As you can see, I am lining it up with my wig cap. I'm securing it, making sure that it's comfortable on my head, it's not too tight. Guys, you can always adjust it and make it looser if it is tight. Now, all I'm gonna do is apply my wig. Okay, the next step is you'll just see me adjusting the wig to my liking. I'm also going to be start the styling process. So now you just will be seeing me style my wig, so enjoy. Some of y'all ain't never had no real bitch and it shows. I keep it 100 from my head down to my toes. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the move. Touchdown in my hometown, got nothing to lose. I am on my own now, I am in control now. I need you to go now, I can fix my own crown. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. I'm fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back, yeah. See you with your ex, I see you still about your old ways. Might just see him for the weekend, you say that's a cold play. I be feeling triggered, I don't know how to let it go. Really, you ain't chilling, I know I'm too emotional. Putting me through it, he's the only thing that's been getting me through it. He be coming through with it, and I hope you cool with it. I just met your roommate, put him on my to-do list. Back up on some new shit, everything in between. I'm out here, I'm getting stupid. I'm done being exclusive. And you know the truth is that the niggas is useless. I'm back on my bullshit. Back up on the scene. Out here acting foolish like I'm 17. I just bought a